Super Series all time contest. Three rounds of action, 4 ounce gloves inside the Impact Arena in Bangkok, Thailand. This is the kickoff of our prime card for one championship anew tomorrow. Big height and reach advantage going the way of Han Zi Hao. Mehdi Zatout, as I said, has taken off Pupatatampapayanzai and Mono Gangadao. Lost to both, but neither could stop it, could finish it. Just to distinguish now, folks, in one Super Series, all of our Muay Thai contests will be in 4 ounce gloves. All of our kickboxing contests will be in larger gloves. Mehdi Zatout. Jab there from Han Zi Hao. Good sliding jab from the Chinese athlete. Outside leg kick. Catch and counter from Mehdi. Couldn't get the counter. Got the catch, okay.
Mehdi Zatout seems to be comfortable counter striking. He's waiting for Han Zi Hao to go, and then he's answering right back. Mehdi Zatout says Han Zi Hao only has one direction, that straight ahead. He wants to try to utilize lateral footwork. But right now he's just kind of standing right in front of him, moving forward and back.
Very aggressive start here for Han Zi Hao of China. The Chinese came close to winning their first round Super Series world title in Kuala Lumpur at the end of last year. They had two bites at the cherry, but neither that were successful. Changing fortunes in 2020 for Team China in one Super Series. They do have a mixed martial arts world champion, of course, in Zhang Jinan, a strawweight women's world champion. Mehdi Zatout 75-39-1 Muay Thai record. The former WBC world champion, ISKA world champion, two-time French national champion, Mehdi Zatout. Han Zi Hao, 61-17, the top king Muay Thai world champion. There are many people who believe that Han Zi Hao may be a good bet for a world title tilt in 2020. He's already had one in one Super Series unsuccessfully. Good left hand there from Han Zi Hao. There's the counter from Mehdi. And over the top of that right.
He's actually starting to get more comfortable, he's starting to get relaxed, he's also starting to drift, but he's moving, he's circling left, and that's into the power side of Han Zi Hao, but he's actually seems to be okay handling the power of Han Zi Hao.
That hand full extension there from Han Zi Hao, they tie up.
Stop!
Referee Elias Delapsis breaks both men. Skipping high left roundhouse kick there from Mehdi Zatout. Smiles at Han Zi Hao. Good low check from Han Zi Hao. Powers off the low check too. As we come to the end of the first round in this first match of our prime card here at One Championship anew tomorrow.
Some early action. You can see Han Zi Hao threw the right kick. Mehdi Zatout caught it. And he was waiting. And then Han Zi Hao just answered with a beautiful little off-balancing right hand to sting Mehdi Zatout with that right hand. Good first round. We're seeing, you know, in this Muay Thai global rule set, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna go three-minute rounds. 10-point must system is in effect. Three knockdowns in a round, TKO. Good first round for both these guys. Han Zi Hao is starting to find a rhythm, and Mehdi Zatout is starting to get a little bit more relaxed, and he's starting to move. He's starting to get that lateral footwork going on. Han Zi Hao, though, he's starting to land some big shots.
Your official gear at shop.1fc.com right now. Fantastic merchandise. Also, make sure you follow us across all your social media platforms at One Championship on YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Let us know where you're watching from, folks. Check your local TV guide to over 140 countries for our main card tonight at One Championship and you tomorrow. This is the first match of our prime card between Han Zi Hao of China and Mehdi Zatout of Algeria. By France, by Thailand these days.
Stop.
There's the catch and counter from Mehdi Zatout. Zi Hao smiling at it.
He was smiling. He was smiling because he landed that push kick. It was a clean rear leg push kick. That landed, Mehdi Zatout caught it. And then he took a couple extra steps, which you're not allowed to do under this rule set. Mehdi Zatout needs to be a little more active this time. He can't wait for Han Zi Hao to initiate. He's got to be the one going first. He's got to apply that pressure.
Open trade roundhouse kick. Good low check there on the right leg of Mehdi Zatout. Zatout back to orthodox stance. He dabbled with southpaw earlier on. Han Zi Hao reaches forward. Zatout should have followed through with the right hand. Han Zi Hao. Straight left, followed by a crossing right elbow from the Chinese athlete.
Doubles up on that left. Roundhouse kick. There's Mehdi Zatout. You're starting to see him. He's getting a little bit more relaxed. He's starting to faint a little bit more, but he's not going first. Han Zi Hao is the one that's going. Now Mehdi Zatout starts pushing forward. Nice little answer back from Han Zi Hao. Let's see what Mehdi Zatout can do. Nothing.
Possibility there for Mehdi could have been to catch that kicking leg and then let go for the spinning back elbow. Just collapses, lets them ride that clinch a little, doesn't see enough action, and breaks them. 20 seconds remaining, second round of three. Don't forget, three judges here are scoring this round by round. Now, if you're scoring at home, folks, get out your phone there, your notepad, and you give 10 points for the winner of the round, 9 points for the less dominant athlete of the round. It's an accidental point strike.
See Mehdi Zatout, he fakes the push kick off of the right leg, skips in with the left knee, and just catches Han Zi Hao, maybe with the foot.
Top of the foot, as the knee through to the midsection, the top of the foot hit the below deck. But he's okay to go on here, Han Zi Hao. Referee Deluxus gets us back underway. Skipping right hand there from Han Zi Hao, inside leg kick from the Chinese athlete. Good right hand down the center corridor from Han Zi Hao.
You can see some elements of Mehdi Zatout's game that are similar to Algeri Ramazanov. How they both kind of switch stances. They have that same little stutter step and skip that they like to land. Beautiful right hands landed by Mehdi Zatout.
Triple right hand from Mehdi Zatout. But a caution there from Alias Delapsis in that exchange.
I think he was just cautioning him on catching and then firing back like that. You gotta let it go. Nice jump.
Beautiful jump there from Mehdi Zatout. You see the aggressive meter is now being turned up by the Algerian. A tango in center ring back towards the ropes now. High knee from Han Zi Hao. Look for the elbows here. Now it's a knee from Han Zi Hao to the liver. Doubles up on it off the left leg, making it triplicate. And Mehdi looks to dump him again. Strength from the inside and technique from the veteran Mehdi Zatout. Two down, one to go. Our main card tonight has 5 matches. The main event is the Muay Thai rematch the world's been waiting for. It was voted the number one match of 2019. Rod Zhang versus Haggerty 1, where Haggerty lost the title. Rod Zhang versus Haggerty 2 goes down tonight on our main card here at ONE Championship, and you tomorrow live from Bangkok, Thailand.
See a lot of people on the YouTube chat are getting excited about Haggerty versus Rod Tang coming up in our main event. But right now, we got some good Muay Thai action going on inside the ring. Han Zi Hao had a good first round. Mehdi Zatout might have taken the second. I think it comes down to the third and final here.
Third and final round. How do you have it so far, folks? Do you have it 2 rounds to zip to Mehdi Zatout? Do you have it maybe 1 round apiece? Do you have it 2-0 going for Han Zi Hao? Now, once again, there can be no draws in one super series. There must be a winner. Great crowd continues to file into the Impact Arena here in northern Bangkok. We're expecting a sellout for the hottest ticket in town. ONE Championship and you tomorrow. You're watching the first bout of our prime card. Mehdi Zatout and Han Zi Hao, ONE Super Series Muay Thai. 4 ounce gloves, knees, elbows, all the good stuff.
Definitely think in the second round, we got to see Mehdi Zatout establish a little bit of dominance in the southpaw stance. I like him coming out in southpaw. Gives Han Zi Hao a little bit of a different look, and he is able to land that straight left hand down the middle.
Crossing elbow there from Han Zi Hao. Referee Delapsis breaks that. Good outside leg kick, popping right from Han Zi Hao. Down the center goes Mehdi Zatout. Cracking third round so far. You saw a crossing elbow off the right arm there from Han Zi Hao. Zatout circling into the power side of Han Zi Hao. Going to be careful there. Maybe should drift off to his right, not to his left. He walks into those right hands of those right ground kicks of the Chinese athlete.
Han Zi Hao is a lot more comfortable attacking when Mehdi Zatout's going right-handed. The minute Mehdi Zatout switches to left hand, he's a little bit more hesitant to come in. But when Mehdi Zatout's right hand, you can see him flurrying in, landing some shots and trying to close that distance inside that clinch.
Okay, my thing is, let's go. Box. Go. Let's go, box.
Touch gloves. Suddenly kick from Mehdi Zatout. Han Zi Hao skips forward. This is a very close contest, folks. There's no doubt about it. First round, a good one I felt for Han Zi Hao. Second round, a good one I felt for Mehdi Zatout. Anyone to the taking with 1:05 remaining, third and final.
Definitely see Han Zi Hao has stepped up the aggression. He understands the importance of this third round and how close it might actually be.
Nice transition, right hand to clinch, uppercut elbow, crossing elbow, fold him in half with the knee. Stop. That's Muay Thai 101 there from Han Zi Hao of China. And the way he seamlessly moves fluidly between the hands, the leg, the elbows, the knees, it's nice to see from Han Zi Hao. It's representing the pure art of Muay Thai. And what better place to do it than here in Bangkok? Oh my word, got the taste slapped out of his mouth on that one.
And Zatout landed a massive right hand. You can see him coming with the 2-1 and then trying to come right over the top with that big left, that big right hand.
Another right hand there from Han Zi Hao. Mehdi tries him, mate, eats an uppercut elbow. Threads that elbow so well off the right arm, just Han Zi Hao. And Mehdi Zatout plays to the crowd after dumping the Chinese athlete. Final seconds.
Stop.
It is going to go down to the judges here, because the aggression in the third round and the elbow use entered to Han Zi Hao. What does Mehdi Zatout get his first ever one Super Series win?
That was an ultra close third and final. The whole match was really close. You can see Han Zi Hao marching forward, landing a beautiful little hook right there as Zatout tried to land a roundhouse. Mehdi Zatout initiates to come in with that jab, scoring beautifully with the one. Dinking Han Zi Hao as Han Zi Hao tries to aggressively come right back, super slow-mo to give you guys a close look at the action. How do you guys have it? That's pretty close. That's an ultra-close matchup between two very good strikers.
The abacus. Ringside working overtime on this one. Meanwhile, the glittering spectacle inside the Impact Arena. And I'll tell you what, folks, I was outside earlier on before our doors opened, and there was a line around the corner. It was a party atmosphere here in Bangkok. The merchandise stalls, the meet and greet with the ring girls. They had a Fairtex shop. They had the punching machines out there. It was all happening. The restaurants all full. Everyone anticipating a big night to kick off ONE Championship's new year. Our biggest year ever planned for 2020. And we've just seen the opening match of our prime card. It was a ripper. A ONE Super Series bantamweight Muay Thai contest between Han Zi Hao of China and Mehdi Zatout of Algeria via France, via Pattaya, Thailand, where he calls home these days. You'll often see Mehdi Zatout in the corner of a lot of our great ONE Super Series athletes, including Alaverdi Ramazanov and many more. Now, there can be no draws in ONE Super Series, a very close one, this one, but we need to have a winner. Therefore, they are going through the criteria, the scoring criteria, and on that criteria, they will pick the winner. Who adhered to the criteria? Who ticked more boxes in that official criteria to get the nod for this one? Let's go to Tom Lau, find out our winner.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. For your winner, by criteria split decision, from the blue corner, Mehdi Zatout.
It is jubilation, it is relief on the face of Mehdi Zatout. He's been in there twice previously between two of the all-time greats and lost, but tonight belonged to the diamond heart, Mehdi Zatout. He gets his first ever win in ONE Super Series over Han Zi Hao of China.